was a cold-blooded murder. The violence was excessive and gratuitous. It was intended to cause maximum harm. The three victims died through the whose force by the acts revealed against them. The fourth survived, albeit with serious injuries. The clear intent was to kill her. We have no explanation for what we did. We have displayed no remorse. We have had extensive evidence of the consequences of your crime, the poor consequences. Yet we have no explanation. No substantial and compelling circumstances have been placed before us. We appear to be done.